Pauline Thanavuli.
When it's 400 people, it was awesome. You know, I can't explain how good it felt. The crowd just made it go off. I guess if you choose this lifestyle, then this is what happens. And, you know, you get cameras in your face and you get people asking you questions and photo shoots, interviews. It's all good, even though it's a bit hard, but it's all good.
I can't believe it. I've never been this famous before. This is good. This is really good.
With a song that was number one for the old girl group, the Bangles, in the late 80s, it's Pauline Thanavuli with Eternal Flame.
Close your eyes, give me your hand, darling. Do you feel my heart beating? Do you understand? Do you feel the same? Am I only dreaming? Is this burning an eternal flame? 'Cause I believe we're meant to be, darling. I watch you when you are sleeping. You belong to me. Do you feel the same? Am I only dreaming? And is this burning an eternal flame? Close your eyes, sunshine.
Pauline, I guess it's
Yeah.
A voice from above. Now, listen, I guess it's one of the hazards of doing a number one show is that we're going to have songs that hung around in the charts forever. I don't know how long that was at number one in Australia. In the UK, it felt like it was number one for like 3 years. And I would rather stick pins in my eyes than hear that song again. But I have to say... But... Oh, quiet, you cousins. Now, listen... It was only your absolutely remarkable, fantastic voice that made that bearable for me.
Thank you.
You are remarkable. Thank you.
Isn't the live audience fantastic? I love the live audience.
Yes, amazing.
It's not just me that gets to tell Dicko off. It's fantastic.
Yeah, it just reminds you of pantomime, doesn't it, when you were Widow Twanky, mate? Yeah.
I'd have to say, Pauline, that you just have this fantastic knack of being able to turn a wide variety of songs into yours. You make them Pauline's. I love that about you. And you do it with such joy. Thank you so much.
Pauline, you know, whatever you execute, you just do it so cool. And I mean, that song... is a high, it's, the girl sings it high anyway, and then you took it up another level, and you made it so soulful. Thank you.
Thank
Your
you.
Trip, thank you.
Thanks.
Pauline, oh, they seem pretty impressed. You pretty happy with how that went? Yeah, I'm really happy. I mean, if Mark says that I made it my own, then I'm sweet with that.
Mm. You may have to pay copyright, though, before it's actually your own. And I'm so glad we didn't have to watch Dicko stick pins in his eyes again.
Yeah.
That was terrible the last time it occurred. If you want to see Paulini next week, you're going to need to vote for her. Paulini is the name you need to text to 188-99-66, or you can call 1902-555-63.
Remember, we'll let you know when the voting lines will be open.